Tonight on National 9 News with Joe Hall.
Shots fired during a wild police chase in the city. Mark Latham under growing pressure to quit as opposition leader. And the international outcry over Prince Harry's Nazi blunder.
Then on a current affair with Tracy Grimshaw.
Cheap airfares, just $9 and you're on your way. How you can cash in on an airline price war. Plus, the backyard brew beating arthritis.
Melbourne's leading hour of news and current affairs tonight from 6 o'clock on 9.